are all analogs of water. They are structurally same as that of next chapter is chapter number 18, alcohol, phenol and ether. And the first point is that these three compounds, alcohol, phenol and ether, they are all analogs of, structural analogs of water. That is, structurally they are like water. As in the water, oxygen is the central atom. Oxygen is sp3 hybridized and oxygen is making nearly a bond of 104 degree. Theek hai? And the molecule is V-shaped. So is the structure, so is the case of alcohol. If we replace one hydrogen, of water with alkyl group, it would become an alcohol. Okay, what have we done? Replace one hydrogen of water with alkyl group. Now it is alcohol. And if we replace both the hydrogen with alkyl group, then we will get ether. And if we replace one hydrogen with benzene ring, then we will get phenol. So structurally they are all like water. Theek hai? And the next point is what? Next point is that we have to see the classification of alcohol or the types of alcohol. The alcohols may be monohydric alcohol. Now see, a monohydric alcohol. Monohydric alcohol we would be studying in detail. What are monohydric alcohol? Having one OH group. For example, methyl alcohol is a monohydric alcohol. Or I say if it is ethyl alcohol, then it is a monohydric alcohol. And there are also dihydric alcohol. Are you not feeling well? There are also dihydric alcohol. What are dihydric alcohol? Which have two OH group. For example, if I take the example of CH2, CH2 and OH and OH, then this is a dihydric alcohol because of two OH group attached. But this is a very well known dihydric alcohol. Do you remember its name? It is a very well known dihydric alcohol. Its name is ethylene glycol. Ethylene glycol is its common name. Yes. Do you remember where did we study it in first year class? It is used as a coolant. Theek hai? It is used as a coolant, or it is used as an antifreeze. We studied it in the topic of freezing point depression and elevation and boiling point. Theek hai? This was the practical application of freezing point depression and elevation of boiling point. What to say is, this is a dihydric alcohol. And similarly, there are trihydric alcohol also. Trihydric alcohol are what? Having three OH group attached. Anywhere. So for example, if we take example of CH2 and OH and OH and OH. This compound has the name glycerol. Glycerol has the common name. Glycerin is the commercial name. Theek hai? Suna hai glycerin ka? छालों में यूज़ हो रही होती है और ड्रामों में भी यूज़ हो रही होती है. पता है आपको? तस्वीर बहाने के लिए आर्टिफिशियली आपको रोना हो ड्रामे में, तो फिर ये ग्लिसरीन के ज़रिए रोना पड़ता है. ठीक है? तो ये क्या है हमारे पास? ये हमारे पास क्या हो गया? ये हमारे पास ट्राईहाइड्रिक अल्कोहल हो गया. अब आप मुझे, आप लोगों में से कोई इसका नाम बताएं. HOCH2CH CH2 OH. Tell me the name of this compound. Salman, can you tell me the name of this compound? Nazif? खुदा को मानो, फिनोल कैसे होगा? यू डोंट नो द नेम. दिस इज द सेम कंपाउंड एज दिस वन. दिस इज द सेम कंपाउंड. आई हैव जस्ट रिटन इट द अदर वे. ठीक है, सेम ही तो कंपाउंड है. अच्छा देखो, वेन एवर वी नेम देम बाय IUPAC नेम, what would be its IUPAC name? It's their IUPAC name is alkanol. 1, 2, 3, its name is 1, 2, 3 propane triol, and its name is 1, 2 ethane diol. But whenever we write the names like this, common name is ethylene glycol. This is common name, and this is IUPAC name. This is IUPAC name. In the IUPAC name, whenever we write like this, ethane triol, methane, ethane diol, then what we do is we omit the E of alkane. Instead of writing ethane, we just write ethan. This is better. ठीक है, अगर आपने अगर पूरा भी लिख दिया ethane diol तो कोई नंबर तो आपका नहीं कटेगा. लेकिन बेटर क्या है कि आप इस तरह diol वगैरह में, triol वगैरह में जब कभी भी लिखते हैं ना, तो अल्केन के नाम में ई कट कर देते हैं. ठीक है, मे आई प्रोसीड? डाईहाइड्रिक अल्कोहल है ये, ट्राईहाइड्रिक अल्कोहल है. दिस इज अ डाईहाइड्रिक अल्कोहल एंड दिस इज ट्राईहाइड्रिक अल्कोहल. दिस इज ऑल्सो द सेम. May I proceed? Yes. Now we come to the classification of alcohol. Yeah. Rather we should say that what is the classification of monohydric alcohol. Yeah. From now on we will go in the details of only monohydric alcohol. So let's start. Yeah. Classification of monohydric alcohol. So whenever we have monohydric alcohol, then it would be a primary alcohol. When would it be a primary alcohol? If the alpha carbon is directly attached to only one carbon chain, it would be a primary alcohol. Alpha carbon is directly attached to only one carbon chain, but there is always an exception with primary compound. What is that exception? That alpha carbon may not be attached with any carbon, even then it is a primary alcohol. Here alpha carbon is not attached with any carbon, but it is not said as a 0 degree alcohol, it is called as 1 degree or primary alcohol. Theek hai? And a 2 degree alcohol, alpha carbon would be attached with, directly attached with two carbon chains. Alpha carbon is directly attached with two carbon chains, so this is a 2 degree on secondary alcohol. But the length of the two carbon chain may vary. For example, if you see this compound, in this compound carbon chain is attached directly with two carbon chains. But here the carbon chain of one carbon chain is consists of one carbon and the other carbon chain consists of two carbon. But directly it is attached with how many alpha carbon is attached with how many carbon? One and two. Direct attachment is with two carbon. In 2 degree alcohol, alpha carbon is directly attached with two carbon. And 3 degree alcohol is what? A tertiary alcohol. In 3 degree alcohol, alpha carbon is attached on three sides to the carbon chain. Alpha carbon is attached on its three sides to the carbon chain. जी थ्री साइड थ्री साग ये हो नहीं सकते इसलिए कि चौथी साइड पे तो फंक्शनल ग्रुप होता है चौथी हाँ ठीक है. नाउ वी कम टू द नॉमेनक्लेचर एंड इन द नॉमेनक्लेचर वी विल सी कॉमन नेम. कॉमन नेम इज देयर कॉमन नेम इज अल्काइल अल्कोहल. देयर कॉमन नेम इज अल्काइल अल्कोहल. सो इट्स नेम वुड बी मिथाइल अल्कोहल. मिथाइल अल्कोहल एंड इट्स नेम वुड बी इथाइल अल्कोहल. And if we come to here, then propyl alcohol, correct it a bit, Nuzaif, it is not propyl alcohol, it is what? Haan, dekho, this is a group of three carbon and attachment is with middle carbon. And a group of three carbon, isopropyl, very good. It is basically isopropyl alcohol. नहीं नहीं वी डू नॉट डू दिस इन कॉमन नेमिंग. सो दिस कंपाउंड इज आइसोप्रोपाइल अल्कोहल एंड दिस इज अ वेरी वेल नोन कंपाउंड. इट्स कॉमन नेम इज वेरी वेल नोन. इट इज टर्शरी ब्यूटाइल अल्कोहल. टर्शरी ब्यूटाइल अल्कोहल. व्हाट इज अ टर्शरी ब्यूटाइल ग्रुप? अ टर्शरी ब्यूटाइल ग्रुप इज अ ग्रुप इन विच अल्फा कार्बन इज टर्शरी एंड देर आर ओवरऑल फोर कार्बन. ठीक है अभी देखते हैं. पता नहीं कॉमन नेम हर एक का मशहूर नहीं है. मेरे ख्याल से इसका तो टू ब्यूटाइल अल्कोहल ही हो सकता है इसका नाम. इसका नाम कॉमन नेम अगर होगा तो टू ब्यूटाइल अल्कोहल ही हो सकता है. आगे चले बेटा. नाउ वी कम टू द आयुपैक नेम. देयर आयुपैक नेम आई वुड राइट द आयुपैक नेम विद रेड मार्कर. आयुपैक नेम इज अल्केनॉल. आयुपैक नेम इज अल्केनॉल. नाउ आई वुड राइट द सी एन मीन्स अ कॉमन नेम. सी एन मीन्स द कॉमन नेम. सो दिस इज द कॉमन नेम एंड दिस इज कॉमन नेम. नाउ इफ वी कम टू द आयुपैक नेम. आयुपैक नेम इज अल्केनॉल. That is methanol, ethanol, propanol and so on. So its name would be ethanol. Ethanol is the IUPAC name and its name would be methanol. Methanol is the IUPAC name. If we come to this compound, then this is the carbon chain. And when this is the carbon chain and in IUPAC name 1, 2 and 3. it would be 2-propanol. Its name would be 2-propanol, and 2-propanol is the IUPAC name. For this compound, if we give the IUPAC name, so where should we start numbering? From this end or this end? Numbering should start from this end. 1